Hi, Angus.
Hello, Connie.
Favourite music video we've made?
I Ain't Over You.
Files or vinyl?
It's vinyl.
Describe our residency in Mykonos in one word.
F-U-N fun.
Favourite part about me?
Just about everything, Connie. You're quite a dream.
Most annoying part about me?
Your food envy traits. You always order what I order after song you've already ordered.
Song you're most proud of writing?
I love it because it was the first song that people seemed to like.
Who does the best coffee?
Lock, Sock and Barrels, Bonnet Beach.
Dream feature for one of our songs?
I'd bring back someone from the dead, David Bowie.
Studio time or performing live?
Performing live.
Another duo that you admire?
Eurythmics.
Denim or leather?
Double denim.
Favourite hashtag?
No hashtag.
Do you sing in the shower?
I talk.
What do you talk about?
I talk to other people.
And what's your most influential artist growing up?
Dead Heat. Paul Weller / The Jam / Style Council with a touch of The Cure and David Bowie. Connie, I have a few questions for you.
Okay, hit me.
Describe our single, I Ain't Over You, in one word.
Hurt.
Last album you listened to in its entirety.
Justin Bieber.
City with the wildest, craziest crowds.
Amsterdam.
Dream collaborator.
Freddie Mercury.
Favourite part about me?
Your wit.
Most annoying part about me?
A little too much time in the mirror.
Dream act to tour with?
I reckon it would be that whole, like, 80s thing, Live Aid.
Ooh. Okay.
There's a lot of good things.
Erykah Badu's album, Mama's Gun, or Tina Turner's Private Dancer?
Private Dancer!
If you were a superhero, what would your special power be?
Skin changing.
And what would you be if you weren't a musician or a superhero?
Racing car driver.
Okay.
Or a video game racing car driver.
Right. Favourite drink?
Negroni.
Favourite album when you were growing up?
Straight Outta Compton, N.W.A.
And your biggest vice, Connie?
Sleep.